Okay, you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a different pattern, so I hope you guys like it. But this time I do not going to talk, so I hope you guys can understand me better. We're going to begin now. Okay, you guys, let you guys see right here, I show you how to make this beautiful pattern, so I hope you guys like as much as I do. And obviously I just do this a little bit because I didn't have that much beets, and besides, it is the same way I show you guys, all the way until you finish your brinjali. At the ends, I will get the other stuff that I need to make the ends of the bracelet, and then I will show you how to work a little bit longer with this pattern much later. Right now I just going to leave it as it is because I didn't have the other stuff to show you the ends, how to end up your bracelet. So that's it. It looks like that. So I hope you guys like it. And then, well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.